Judge handed down a sentence for the man accused of murdering a well-known homeless person in Chicago known as the Walking Man. Joseph Guardia of Melrose Park will serve 47 years in prison for setting him on fire. It happened in May 2022 while Joseph Kromelis was asleep on Lower Wabash Avenue. Guardia poured gasoline on Kromelis and set him on fire. Kromelis was easily recognized throughout the streets of Chicago by his white hair and his mustache. He died several months after the attack at age 75.